when you're reading these scripts, especially the ones that have maybe come through a competition like ours, like Shores, where these scripts are have been selected from maybe hundreds or thousands and have been whittled down to a couple dozen, and they come across your desk. I'm curious what sort of gives you the feeling when you're reading that this writer has found their voice. This is something that is it simply you're engaged with the material, whatever that material is, or is there a technical component to that as well? I'm curious how you would define that for you.
Okay, so there are amazing writers and directors out there, and I would never be interested in repping them. They don't appeal to me. So why would I put the work in advocating for them? Because I start off as a fan. So I could read a great script from your program, but doesn't fit my taste. There's no reason I should work with them. I only rep people that I would love to watch their projects show up on screen. Or if they're a comic book writer, read more of their comics or they're listening to their podcasts. I don't want to just rep anyone who's just good. It's good plus taste,
Good
right?
plus taste.
Yeah, because I mean, the amount of great screenplays that get sent to me for representation is I have a stack. The amount of filmmakers, every week I get approached with countless opportunities. And I'm only working with individuals that I would just be excited to see what they do next. And it's simple as that. It's not like I, as a manager, have a magic wand and I'm like, this person is going to be blessed and they're good. Like, there are people out there and they make movies and TV shows I never want to watch. There's no way I'd watch them. It's like there's comedians that are out there. I'm like, I don't want to see them do stand-up or whatever, but they have a huge audience. I only represent storytellers that I could start on fan mode. Before I'm in this manager mode where I'm like, I gotta sell something, I'm like, am I a fan? Would I pay money to experience this person's work?
Yes.
That's the first question I ask myself. Do I want more of this?